We got on the A train and it led us off 125th Street in that magical, legendary community of angels and demons called Harlem. Harlem? What you mean Harlem? Harlem, you talking about 125th Street? The Schomburg Library. Tree of Life Bookstore, Liberation Bookstore, Small's Paradise, Red Rooster, not the new one, the old one. Talking about Joe Louis, Muhammad Ali, Malcolm X, Spike Lee, Dr. Jen. Dr. Ben Jaconin, Dr. Daniel Hell Williams, who pioneered open heart surgery. We're talking about the Renaissance Ballroom, the Savoy Ballroom. They talk about ballroom dancing. That's where ballroom dancing come from. We didn't call it ballroom. That's called the Lindy Hop. We're talking about shrines of an ancient time where angels disguised as musicians, artists, poets, writers, scientists, and politicians all walked the streets of Harlem. We'll be right back. Bowser, Tito Puente, Ray Barreto. We talk about 116th Street. We talk about Spanish Harlem, y'all. Take me Spanish Harlem, Charlie. We'll be right back.
We're just stealing time.
Charlie Stacey on the piano.
I wrote this song, this next song, in Nancy, France, where mon collègue, mon français n'est pas très bon, excusez-moi. Anyway, my main man. We went to college together, and he was there for like 20 years before I showed up, and then we put together a band. And while we had this band, I put this tune together. He just left us 2 days together on the 1st. So this is for Kenyatta Abdul-Rahman, and this is entitled Le Funambio. Thank you.
Thank you.